Once again, we have reached that very special part of What's My Line, the time we meet our mystery guest. Panel of the blindfolds in place.
Yes. Absolutely, yes.
All right, mystery challenger, would you enter and sign in, please? May I remind you, please, it will be one question at a time. I'll give you 3 minutes to try and establish the identity of our mystery guest, and we'll start the questioning with Anita Gillette.
Sir or madam, are you in some form of the entertainment world?
Oh, yeah, this is so.
Jim Backus.
Are you, shall we say, based more in Hollywood?
Yeah, this is the correct answer.
Arlene.
Oh.
Are you best known for your work in television?
Yeah, I would think so.
Soupy.
Do you have a series of your own?
Well, you cannot say exactly it is my series, but I am prominent.
Anita.
She's prominent. Is it a Western series?
Oh, no, it is no Western series.
Jim Backus.
Is it what we laughingly refer to as a situation comedy?
No, it is not this thing either.
Arlene.
Is it a comedy variety show?
I think this is more accurate.
Soupy.
Oh. And this comedy variety show, is this comedy variety show on CBS?
Oh, no, it's not CBS.
Anita.
Is it laughing?
Now you're getting warm.
Getting what?
Laughing. It is laughing.
Yes, Jim?
Are you Joanne Worley?
I'm not this person, no.
Does anyone have a guess?
Goldie Hawn.
Take off your blindfolds and meet Lily Tomlin.
Lily, oh, the new one.
Welcome, Lily. How's the telephone service in New York?
It's just horrible. It really is. But they're awfully nice to me.
Oh, good. You know, you've known these people and had various connections with them over the years. Can you tell us about them?
Well, Sue, I'm from Detroit, so Soupy didn't know me, but of course, we used to just go down and hang out at his show all the time. You know, he was the biggest thing in Detroit. We were just so excited all the time. That's before he came to New York and all.
What was about the big Cadillac and the drive-in?
He doesn't know all this stuff, but I mean, I used to see him in his, you know, I mean, he was a big shooter in Detroit, you know, and I would see him in his Cadillac at the drive-in having a big malt and a hamburger.
Inside of the drive-in.
Jim Backus, you were on Laughing a few weeks ago, and I never got to talk to you know that record you used to do, Delicious?
Delicious, yes.
Well, and my brother and I used to always record pantomime to that, because that was
so... Oh, did you? Yeah,
If you never heard that record, it's so hilarious. I think, did you do it with Henny?
No.
I didn't know who it was, because it just said...
We found it was a lady truck driver.
Oh?
She was an amateur. We found that a professional lady...
Was that the champagne?
The champagne. Well, we just sat and laughed.
And they just
the...
got... They would just get... They just got more loaded and more loaded, and they just laughed.
And they'd
say, eat the cork, and we're going to quit our
jobs.
Yeah, I even
like the cork, yeah.
Every night is New Year's Eve.
Yeah, it was so beautiful.
Sure, on my show.
That was a big hit, that record.
And you've done Arlene's radio show.
Yes, and I was on Arlene's radio show.
Yes.
Well, now it's complete. How's Laughing going?
Just
you like
fine.
It?
Yes, I love it. It's a lot of fun. There's a lot of freedom. They let us do just anything we want.
And Laughing is rather unique in its production, where they just continue to tape and tape and tape and tape and tape, and everyone gets a lot of freedom to do things, and then they take a look at them and they edit it down. Isn't that the way they...
Right, but they won't stop you from doing anything. If you're out on the set and you want to do something, you just say... You say to the producer, you say, his name is George Schlatter, and you say, oh, George, you know, what I need is, if I could only have some crazy foam and a big blonde wig or anything, he'll say, get her some crazy foam, get her a blonde wig. You know, you can have anything you want, sort of. It may never get on the air, but they let you try it anyway.
That's the biggest part, or the best fun,
in doing
that kind of a particular show, is all the freedom you have. And you're going to be touring with Ronan Martin this coming summer.
I am, yes.
And is that what, the circuit all around? And
it's the theater in the round. There's several. I don't know what they are.
Which locations they
will
be?
Well, West Area, for sure.
We all enjoy you
a great
deal.
And there's other places.
We enjoy you greatly on Laugh In and all the other members of the cast, too. And keep up the funny lines and the funny work, because
well,
we love it.
Thank you,
Lily Tomlin.
Thank you.